backstage. You're the lucky ones. You're getting to witness the act. Do you like it? All right. Okay. Empress Universe initiated a worldwide campaign against swimsuit round and other stereotypical practices and pageants all over. Okay, Empress Universe has also been promoting unconditional positive empowerment for women and also have been continuously working to establish a positive, well-rounded image of women. Their ideology behind this pageant is that beauty is more than the inches and the pounds. Their focus is on the inner beauty, the overall aura that radiates within. That's why for the first time, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, there is a category called Empress Universe Petite, wherein the height won't matter. That's the first time ever happening in, but about that I'll talk to you later, because before we start any pageant, it's necessary. It's the most important part of the pageant, our jury panel, and for that I would first like to announce our first jury for the evening is standing right here next to me, Mrs. Sherry Maheshwari Gupta. Of course, Mrs. Pallavi Mohan, renowned